Today, we will show you how to transfer data in Garmin's BaseCamp software. You will need your computer with Garmin's BaseCamp software installed, a Garmin-compatible device, and a USB cable. If your device came with a USB cable, use that one. Start by taking the large end of the USB cable and plug it into the computer. Then, take the small end of the USB cable and plug it into the device. You should notice the device entering mass storage mode. If the device asks you to enter base station mode, select No. There are three different methods to transfer your data. We will start by showing you how to transfer data using the Transfer option in the menu bar. Using the Transfer menu, we will first show you how to transfer data off of your device and to a computer. Start by clicking Transfer in the menu bar. Now click Receive from Device. Click on the device you would like to take information from, then click Receive. Now, you should see the data transfer. If you would like to send data to the device using your computer, choose the file you would like to transfer, then click on Transfer in the menu bar. Click on the device, then select Send. The file should begin transferring. Now that we have shown you how to transfer data using the Devices menu, we will now show you how to transfer data using the drag and drop method. First, we will show you how to add a file from the device to the computer. Click and drag the file onto a list in My Collection. Now, you should see the data in My Collection. To move a file onto the device, click and drag the file onto the device's internal storage. You should see the data on the device. Finally, we will show you how to use the right-click method. We will start by showing you how to transfer data from the device storage to the computer. Begin by right-clicking on your device listed under My Garmin Devices. Then click Receive from Device, then click Receive. You should now see the data transfer. Now, we will show you how to move data from the computer to the device. Begin by right-clicking My Collection, then click Send to Your Device. The data should now begin to transfer. Thanks for watching. For more help, go to support.garmin.com.